Cashou in there. She needs...
Cashou gets her bath.
Gets her bath
before coming.
Her mom
gives her bath because she gives me such a hard time. She doesn't let me do it, but she lets her mom do it, I guess. And she's kind of tough to do. Well, tough. She's getting a lot better, but in the beginning I couldn't even do her touch her feet at all. Now she lets me touch her feet, so we'll see how this goes. Okay, go. I'm shaving her. Again, this is a clean coat. She had her bath before coming over. She's usually pretty good with the back feet. It's really the front feet. And for those who are curious, I'm using a 7F blade. And I always reverse here, and in here, and I'm going down this way. I don't catch this here. Going up, catch it. And it's one leg. Done. This side. Here, this is what she doesn't like at all. We just had times where she tried to fight me, but I'm grooming her for a while now. Find tricks. She's wanting to hold her leg. You see what I'll do here is I'll just lift her. See if I can do that. No. I know her. I know that if I force her, I know that she'll get bad. She really won't let me do it if I force her. So I won't. The client knows that I do what I can and not what I want. So. Move on to something else so that she forgets about our little incident in the front.
not really an incident, but you know. Coming in this way so I can catch this head. Be very careful. Change the blade. This one. No, not this one. Where is she? There she is. All right. Hold your leg. See, any other dog, I would hold the leg and just hold it and do it. And they just let me do it. But her, yeah, sure, she'll pull a bit. She'll pull. But that's not what I'm avoiding here. I'm avoiding her from going from relaxed to completely stressed out and really not letting me touch anything. So I'm just trying to stay at least not go over a three, right? She's at a one or two or three in her patience, then that's fine. But anything above that, I'll just lose and I won't be able to do a feed at all. See? She's really starting. I know her. She'll show me her teeth if I keep pushing too much. So, let's try the belly. Can you show me your belly? Huh? You do your neck first? Okay. Neck, hang on. There was a time in the beginning I just couldn't get anything done. I couldn't get close to her feet like this. I had to do it. Even with scissors, I had trouble, so that's the only way I could do it. And it looked horrible. I couldn't even shave under her pads. There are days where she's good, where I can do her pads, but there are days I can't. Okay, what's going on here? Something matters there. I'm gonna take it for this. You show me your belly? Your belly? Good girl. Thank you. Yeah. All good. Okay. Hang on. All right. Let's try. So I've been training her for a while now, I'd say maybe 2 years. She really doesn't want me to do her feet. No, hon. It's all good. Okay. Can I do like that? Like that? That. This is progress. Seriously, it really is. Okay. You got Max in there. Can I do that?
back over the other. Oil these blades. Okay, let's clean this up. Make sure it's all good everywhere. So I'm gonna let her forget about the front. Some of the back. Finish it off. We're going with the scissors for that. Okay. All good. Maya? See, you're okay. We'll do the rest with the scissors, okay? I promise. I'm not going to do any more. Okay? I'm going to do under your arms, though. I have to do your belly and under your arms. See, that is a miracle. Because seriously, she would literally walk away from here with hair all over her feet. Couldn't get anything done. She'd try to bite, she'd fight me. And I learned that the best thing to do is not fight a dog. The dog doesn't want you to do something, go and do something else. Let them calm down, come back afterwards. That's what I do, and it's been working for me, so. You probably have different tricks, but that's my trick. Okay, this, I don't know if I'll be able to get it done. So the tighter you hold, the more they'll want to pull away. So I'm really not holding her tight. If she really doesn't want to, I let her take her foot out. She let me know. I couldn't do this at all before. At all. Okay.
pushing it. I don't want to push it. I don't want to push it. See, she let me do it. This is just amazing. Yeah. Amazing progress. Yeah, it took me almost 2 years, but she comes in every 8 weeks. I think. Can I have your paw here? Can you show me your paw? We'll just hold it lightly. We'll just hold it like that. I'm not going to try to control you. Don't worry. Not my ass. Not going to hurt you. I'm gonna help your feet. That's gonna feel so good. Am I, am I pushing it? Good job, Maya. What a good job. Good job. Can I see under your arm here? That's okay, right? It's not your toes. Your toes you don't want me to touch, huh? Can I do your other leg? This one here. Up, up. Up, up. Just like that. Just up, up. Can you do this under your arm here? There you go. Good girl. Put your arm down. Into your belly. Up, up. Up, up. Wow, that's a nice belly, huh? Nice belly, Maya. I want to say Maya. It's Cashou. I'm not calling you Maya. Cashou. I'm sorry. It's not Maya. Her sister's Maya. I keep mixing you guys up. Maya, Cashou. So sorry. Head, forget about it. I have to do it. I can't use a, the clipper on the top of her head. She goes nuts. So I just let's do it this way. This is how I do it. Hang on. So here we go. Yep, so all it is getting all the hair forward here with that. She moves. There we go. all the way up front. Hang on, hang on, hang on. There you go. There you go. All right. So I don't do her nails. Her mom does her nails. They have to be two to hold her. Her husband. She's very strong, so. Can't do her nails. Oh. I know you don't like your front paws, but still gotta go around. Let me try. Let me just a little bit. Hang on. Okay. Maybe enough. Shorten this one here. Can I hold it? Just a little. We'll just get a little bit around there. Again, this is not about perfectionism, or it's not about getting it perfect. It's about getting it done. Sorry. Okay, hang on. No. I came in too quick. Sorry. I know. Don't touch me. She's telling you. Can I do this? Just the fact he's letting me still hold her paw. Good. Again, don't hold it tight. Again, we're not trying to make this perfect, just getting it done. She does not want me to touch her feet. Probably looks like nothing, but if I were to grab her leg and start doing it, she would start fighting, and it wouldn't be a good idea. Three bum? That bum. Hang on. my bag. I'm gonna stand you up, up. See if there's any knots left in there. Hopefully not. No, not. No knots. No, not really, Maya. You have to stand for this one. I can't get to your tail. That's not how I do it. Okay. We're not going to nitpick here. I'm just going to pick this up then. We'll nitpick. Get it straight off. What the heck? Alright. Let's turn around. Okay, let's do your face. Let's do your face. Let's do your face. Her face isn't the easiest to do either. I think she usually turns her head to the side. Was it her sister? Just put those in there. We gotta get out. Oh boy. Don't be long, honey. Hang on. I know. When they yawn like that, that's because they're telling us we're annoying them. Am I annoying you?
Let's try this here. Yes. Sorry.
How come you have all of that around your eyes here? What's going on? Next, okay, Maya. Hang on. Not Maya. Cashou! I don't know why I'm always saying Maya. I don't know your name is Cashou. Cashou. I won't hold you to me, Jinjin. Well, hon, this is going to be hot. You're standing next to the heat vent. Hang on. Dropped it. All right. Here, got it. room here, but I'm sure I'll get that out when we cut. He thinks. Honey, what are you doing?
Seriously?
Don't stand in front of the vent. No. Don't stand in front of the vent. It hurt my back. It just hurt my back. Just turned 2 seconds and I felt it pop. Oh, the joys. Hey, hang on. This is just hot. Maybe hotness is too hot. Okay. Oh, you have beautiful eyes. Good girl's eyes. Good see your eyes. There you are. Alright, so your chin. This. There's a lot there. Gotta get it to it with scissors instead of brushing it out. Did I get it? Of course not. No, honey. Here, let's do this. Oh, that's a lot of stuff in there, right? Let me follow that stuff out. Hang on. Let's step the... This. Oh, look at all that stuff you have there. Let me do it. Hang on. Are you making chili?
Yeah.
You want some lunch? Thank you. Oh, good. He's gonna take that off anyway. Yeah. As soon as it's 5 centimeters, apparently. Well, that's what it used to be. Hear her snoring? No? Hear the snore back there? That's your sister. Hmm. Over here, this stuff, that. No, 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 no. Snore, snore. Look at that. What is this here? Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. About this side. Hang on. Get rid of that. Let's hang it out. Can I see? Can I see? Can I see? Oh, there's some more here. Hey. Show me this. Here. Still. That. Oh. So, are you presentable? What's your ear look like? Mm-hmm. There you go. You can do a before and after, huh? Do you hear her snoring, Steph? Mm-hmm. Your sister sure snores a lot. A lot of followers. Let's do this from the side here. Little bits and pieces. Huh? Equal, what's coming out? Nose, pieces. All right. Well, that's good enough for you, lady. Huh? Good enough for you. There you go. All pretty? It's all pretty. Hang on. Clean that up. shot here.